No, I don't think any airbag deployed, but it has to go to a shop. And the reason why is because insurance companies just want to come over and take pictures on the outside, but